We begin with breaking news out of Port Arthur. Tonight, Police Chief Tim Duroso confirms a woman has been shot and killed at an apartment complex. Officers responded to the Heatherbrook Apartments around 8 this evening. Chief Duroso tells 12 News a 40-year-old woman was killed there, and witnesses told our crews they saw a woman being shot through a window. This is a developing story. We're going to keep you guys updated on air and online at 12newsnow.com as we learn more.